got to the bottom of Ebonika. Flicked pings to some contacts. Grayson buzzed familiar for a friend from the olden days. He did some digging. Found something. Section of the docks that's Maelstrom turf.
So why are these docks called Ebonika? Pretty sure it's got nothing to do with some long-dead mayor.
Dead wrong, actually. It's not the docks. It's an old container ship named after the guy.
Meaning you found Grayson? He really got an in with Smasher.
Come see me, afterlife. We'll talk.
Okay,